Because they have weight on them, so I can go and mine and whatever. I don't know what we need, obsidian maybe?
I'm not sure. We need metal, because I went to get metal, but it's already finished.
Okay.
There should be a lot of metal there.
Oh yeah, Mav went metal. Oh yes, so probably metal. Yeah, because we had no cement paste and I was...
Okay.
But yeah, maybe we get obsidian and pearls. So
yeah, obsidian and pearls because this one is... Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I can make the your mini gun, so when are you gonna sound your tower?
The tower is gonna be on the top of the bird tower.
That doesn't make any sense.
Why?
Because it looks like too far away, no?
No, and we're gonna do something really fun with it. No, it's not really far. We're gonna build like two.
But then you have to put the bird pen into metal because they can. This if they use the cannons, they'll just shoot the bird pen and that shit will just collapse all the way down.
Yeah, I was thinking to build like a metal two more stores up, maybe two or three, and then we put the cannon inside. And if we are gonna be under attack, we go up, we destroy the walls, and sit in the cannon and start shooting. Because if the cannon is out, everyone can see it, then they're gonna say, oh, they're
I'm doing this, Alan, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm gonna just hide it inside a box. Till we need it. Then we just destroy the walls and then start shooting.
Okay. You need, and then we need to turn the burn pen into metal, then. That's what you wanna do.
A whole thing?
Yeah, because if they come, destroy the gate with the cannons, or the rock guy...
Then we are already start shooting. If it's offline, it's no matter, then they destroy anyway. But if we are here, they start shooting the gate, then let's go up to the minigun and just start shooting.
I don't think you can see them, that's...
Yeah, but you will hear it. The gate...
Alex, what do you need me to get? Mav's getting
primed. Nothing, man. You're doing the same.
Okay, so...
Stop doing stuff. Thing is like...
I'm gonna get speed E3 and just kill shit to get to level it up then.
Okay, so actually then if we got a minigun, I need to go for gunpod because...
I didn't make minigun. I said I can make it.
Okay, then I'm gonna form the mats to make it and a lot of mats to make a lot of bullets because I want to test it and then we need a lot of bullets. So I'm gonna go for it.
When I get base, I'll tell you what we need.
Yeah. Probably a lot of metal, so I'm going for metal.
It was a lot of metal and a lot of polymer, I believe.
Polymer, yeah.
Or electronics, right?
Yeah, probably. So, just give me... Which bird can I take because you guys have changed the names?
No, we have more birds.
Argentavis is called Argentavis.
But where is Argentavis?
Upstairs somewhere. Or maybe walking downstairs.
So what do you want the bird for?
To grab metal. It's one bird with 900 or 1000.
Well then it's carry-all bird inside.
Bird.
That's a
carry
big one. And it doesn't have a... Yeah, it doesn't have a saddle.
Also has a 1000.
Yeah, but yeah. We changed his name to carry bird.
Oh. Okay, then I'm gonna take carry bird.
Carry bird is to carry shit.
Wow, this fucking terrorbird needs it. Hey, whatever's got narcotics, bring it, because this motherfucker needs...
See, he's already gone through the ones I brought. Oh shit, I'm getting more of them.
Can I take
or
a
from Laura, one? Laura outside.
Yeah, you can take P-Daddy, it doesn't matter.
Okay. You guys make another saddle?
I can do that as well.
I'm gonna take from P Daddy and then just put it on the back later.
So what are you doing? Oh, are you removing my saddle?
You told me I can remove it, right?
Just temporary. Alan will make one when she gets it.
Yeah, just temporary.
Let him go and get it.
Yeah.
Are you gonna use it now? For now?
No. No,
just take it, just take it. But we're saying we need to have all the versions.
Yes, yeah, of course.
Alex, I'm coming with the narcotics.
He's nearly done the fucking thing.
Okay. Here.
Yeah, thanks, man.
I dropped it on the floor, Alex.
Okay.
Next to the snake there. I'll go back, make a saddle.
Oh, it's done.
You don't need to go back to make a saddle if you have the mats.
I don't have the mats.
Let me check if
okay,
I have
it. Okay, you needed electronic. Take the freaking bird with you. Sad puppy. That's so much meat.
I can make the saddle almost. I need 13 chitin, so I can make it.
There's a chest that I don't think has a name. It's lots of chitin there. Next to the smithy. The one to the left.
Here, Alex.
Don't need more.
What?
Okay, okay. Don't need more.
Oh, sorry.
He needs one more feeding. One more. There's so much meat. What's that eat?
No, no lagging.
Frames, 90 frames.
I'm getting 60 frames on my stream.
99 frames,
100
frames.
Yeah, I got
100
frames, 97, I think.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Okay,
I can make a saddle.
Take the terror board with you.
Okay, I'm, no, I have a saddle. I'm coming to get the terror board.
So, what? So I'm making an Argent Tavy saddle, right?
Yes, yes, yes. You're making Argent saddle.
Okay.
It's my weight. Okay, so I should be able to ride.
Seriously, can you look at this guy?
Can you take it from the bird, Alex?
What do I want as a saddle for? What?
Argent Tavy's. Oh shit! Why did we want Argent Tavy's saddle?
That's for your birds. I don't know what you're giving to me.
Oh, for fuck's sake. For fuck's sake.
I'm not really sure what's happening now.
I have no idea. I'm
Can
getting out of here.
Can you jump down and look at this freaking dragon? Look at his eating. Pay me. Tell me if this is not a trolley. That's the process.
What the hell?
That doesn't look like 100%.
I never seen this.
Hey, go and kill that vulture. It's on
Where?
Terror
bird. Oh,
whoa, whoa.
This literal shit is full.
Where is it?
Like,
oh shit, I can even see it's pitch black. Follow me. Is he following me? No, he's coming back. I can't hit because it's in...
What the fuck? Is he hitting me?
Whoa! Whoa! That was close and personal. Like, oh, fuck off. There we go, Thorny.
There we go.
Does he need a saddle this time?
Yes.
Look at this chicken.
By the way, you have the thing on your item list, the decoration for the saddle.
Right?
Yeah.
Who can make a saddle?
I can make a saddle for that one. I'll go back and make it.
I'm coming.
Actually, wait. What do you need? Saddle. What is it called again?
Horny dragon or something.
Oh, it must be in the
thorny
city then.
Thorny. Oh, I can't even open the freaking. Oh, this is a service for mod too. What is that? This much. Where did he go now?
He's coming. You got run past him.
Oh, was he inside?
Yeah, he's already inside.
Trying to sneak past.
He's
him.
Actually under the T-Rex, I think.
See, why are the T-Rex is here again?
Wait.
Why is it so fucking big? I cannot fucking go through the door.
Okay, I need to make it inside.
You guys need to warning me if something happened. Like
what?
Weather. Weather.
Oh
yeah, we'll tell you.
Please don't warning me.
And please don't tell like 10 seconds before.
And now I'm gonna make it 5 seconds. Yes.
Anyway, the bird is not safe, but I got like 2 small container houses around here where I'm mining.
Small.
Yeah, just in case. I'm gonna show you guys later.
Ellen's making a
far
away.
Yeah, I just need to get some hide from one of the animals. Speedy, do you have hide? Nope.
Wow, Mike asked me if I want to hide and I said...
What?
Mav early asked me, do you want hide? I said, no. No, we need hide.
Oh yeah, we need hide.
I have like 1,000 hide on me. Come to me.
No, I got enough. But we need to get some hide, yeah.
Did you check Wolfie?
Yeah, we took everything from him.
Because he had like 1,600 or something.
Okay.
Is that a place
complete.
For hide or just put a random?
I'll put the saddle on your animal, yeah?
Thank you. Sure you find them, yeah?
Yeah, I got him.
Name on it.
There you go. Saddle's
on. Thank you. Fair money.
I didn't have one of those thingy with the roof though.
I have them.
Yeah, so you can.
I didn't even know that I had the muscle. I noticed that before, but I had no idea what it was.
I fucking love the terror birds. It's so funny. Flapping their wings.
I'm gonna go and get some wood with this fucker.
Holy crap.
What does it do, the skin? Is it just for effect or does it actually protect you from...
No idea.
Oh, you need to...
Oh, I'm 84, almost 85.
Oh yeah, let me tell you what you need. What we need.
To me or to who?
Well, I tell you, you'll forget, but it makes me feel good about it. What the hell? I think I'll write it down for. Destruction metal. So we need 150 polymer.
Oh! We have a female and a male of these dragons now, so we can actually mate them.
We need 500 metal ingots.
What kind of dragons?
You need 125 cement plate.
Yeah, that's too much information, man.
I'm writing it down, man. Because you're gonna ask me.
Tiago, where's my bird?
100 hide.
Your bird is up there, but...
He hasn't taken your bird.
Okay.
I took
the saddle.
Okay, here's the saddle in this bird, Tiago.
Then we can change... Okay, which one? Speedy? No.
This one, where I'm... There should be a saddle there, right?
Did you get...
No, not inside of... Yes, it is.
You take it and put
and
it on
change.
The... No, you can just put it on the... Which is lacking it.
Okay, I'm gonna put on your side.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah,
did
thank
you.
Did
you say you were getting obsidian? Did you get it or...
No, I'm getting metal, but I'm going for obsidian now.
And Tiago, your cabling works.
Did it?
Let it go.
Your cabling works.
Yeah.
Okay, continue. Good job. I'm proud of you.
Shut up, Mav.
I like the fact that he didn't believe, man.
Make him talk.
What? What did he believe me?
I like the fact that he, like, oh, I don't believe what you're saying. He didn't believe you.
He believes me.
You know, now you cannot lose an argument, you can never win an argument anymore. Even though you never won one. You would win. How is it always gonna be? Remember that time that the cable and you told me this? Now trust me, I know this.
Don't feed him ideas.
It's true. I fucked that up as well. Oh, actually, Mav, come here for a second.
Yes.
Don't mind.
I'm here for a second.
You see this plate? Can you put the king gunpowder?
What the fuck are you jumping it, like humping it or something like that?
I was looking for the words and thinking
so what did you want me to do? A gunpowder, okay. There's one bird also there. Who wants to level that up? That's Speedy 2 or some shit.
Ellen's supposed to see
that. I'm sitting on Speedy 3, alright?
Okay.
Why? I don't have Speedy, any Speedy? Yes, I can go this Speedy.
Yeah, Speedy. Say when you're ready.
Yeah, ready, ready.
Well, is Tiago ready?
Well, this wasn't for proper level, yes, this was just for...
Okay.
Is that not Speedy? I am not speedy.
Well, doing it.
Okay, later we get more... We do it again what we done earlier, so we get... This was just like a 200 gun pop. I'm gonna be crazy XP. I just wanna get wood and stuff. We need quite a bit of charcoal.
Oh, we have chitin though.
Yeah, but we need stone for that. We have no stone.
There is a fucking streamer option on this. I know there is.
No, fuck, I'm not carrying bird, what the heck?
Give me the stream.
There's a streamer friendly option on this. Get in this. Like an option.
I think you're watching Thinking of H1Z1. They have something.
Yeah, they do that.
This one, you can only hide the server info. So when you press escape on, tell you what server you want. But in H1Z1, there was some option called streamer friendly. Maybe that's what you're thinking.
Chat show stream name. No. Okay. Yes.
I'm getting fucked all XP.
Yeah, you don't get anything?
Pretty shit.
Okay.
I mean, considering it's only 200 gun power, that's now it's really like
177. It says.
Yeah, I noticed.
Do we have any blackberries?
We have some. I put some there. That one. Any
racist?
There is. Oh, really racist. What? Why is it racist? It's not racist. Blackberries. It's called blackberries, for fuck's sake.
It's racist.
Don't twist the words.
So if I say, you have some whiteberries, is that racist?
Yeah.
Okay, let's not go here. This is gonna be, oh god.
The argument with this.
Yeah, the argument is so stupid. God damn it. There's no blackberries anywhere.
You wanna go and get some?
Yep. Oh, but I need to be here, you get the XP. Fuck. I can't go out.
Yeah,
but
no. I mean, it's like, once that's done. But now he's lagging. I don't know if it's just for me, because... Raising a lot of us.
You mean my stream or your game?
Your stream.
Okay.
And now it's fine again. So it might be just me, because sometimes... When I'm watching streams, it lags like
crap. Yeah, but you're playing and the stream is saying
I have i7 and shoot. I don't know if I should have the hyper threading on this when I do this. But if I play Siege, it'll... Oh god, this is horrible.
Just leave it. Ask someone else. Because I do lag when I watch stream. Ask Ellen when she comes up.
What do you mean? I'm here.
Watch his stream then and see if he's lagging. Well, now he's standing still. You listen to conversation, then...
Well, I wasn't listening, honestly. But that was because of...
Mav, are you taking Speedy?
Well, you're standing still, Mav, that is true.
You can take Speedy.
No, but I'm taking Caribbean because I'm going for...
Oh, okay. But I can't get any XP out of it because I'm the guy who's doing the XP.
Oh, okay, then I'm just gonna sit here.
I don't know, I feel like you're... The quality is okay. me see if I can.
Helen?
What the fuck? Hey. Stop it! Why are you saying Helen? Is that me?
Someone is shooting a bird.
What?
Someone did hit my bird. The speedy. Oh. Is that Saddam Hussein?
Somebody shot your bird. It could be me. I'll tab him. Yeah.
Saddam Hussein. Yeah, almost. You have USA like Saddam Hussein. You're shooting the fucking.
I think your stream is okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's fine now, especially when he's standing still. It was when you were opening doors and closing.
Yeah, because the frames drop when I go here. I have 36 frames when I open this for some reason. You can see the frames drop. 47, 42. Well, I got over 40 here, just doing shit. Okay, somebody's shooting something. What the hell was that? What the hell was that?
It's Saddam Hussein sitting on this. Oh.
The hell?
I'm
shooting a. Come on, let's go. Flus is ready to go for it.
Okay, I'm going for
him. Mav, take your horse.
Yeah, take all your horse.
Okay, I'm taking. So I'm taking horse.
Is he going out? What's going on?
He's gonna get black berries.
There's a lot of berries here in this fucking thing.
Can I ask
thing.
For how long this water is actually staying there? Forever? It's never going empty.
Rains in
water.
The water on the base.
No, it's. Is there water in the base? Has it rained?
Yeah, it's a lot of water.
It rained last night.
You can go up, Chug, and see there.
Oh, well, if there are 20 tanks on the ceiling and they have a maximum of 500 units of water.
I close the door.
So basically, there's 20,000.
Okay.
Wait, 10,000 units of water up there.
There's a Scorpicus Maximus on left side.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I can kill that shit.
Yeah, you can.
It will go up if you keep drinking.
I'll
but
join
it should
you guys.
Yeah, but it will still rain.
Scorpicus Maximus.
Too far. I'm not wanting to kill him. He has to just get XP from it. I'm actually getting mad. Animals getting?
Are you getting XP? I love this horse face. Like the turning is so beautiful. It's like a Formula One driver. Look at this. I'm stuck. Okay, now I went over there. Okay. Where's the plants? There's not that many plants here. Oh, Carno! Carno on the right. Can you kill it? There's a Carno on the right. Oh, Helen. Yeah.
Are you colorblind or are you blind? Look how many berries are here.
Yeah, well, you know the turning is really good on this.
You said I don't. Where are they? I don't see them.
I'm taking shit, so. Oh god. Okay, I'm getting. Okay.
Come on, Duplus.
So, do I just, like, drop everything else except for the blackberries? What the hell? Whoa.
Shooting him.
Yeah.
Stop it!
I need to get food, I think. Wait a minute.
Carno.
See if I can shoot it from here. Oh shit, I hit the rock.
Oh god, he's fighting two vultures. Let him fight the vultures.
Well, Alex is already shooting the devil, Alex! Woo!
Oh god, now I have the vulture after me.
Get wrecked, son! Get wrecked!
I'm gonna go under mouse.
Okay, let me turn around. Okay, come here.
Now
get wrecked, son. Oh, he's above. There we go. He's on my neck.
Bringing him down.
Oh, Okay, he's inside of me. Is he dead?
Yeah.
Oh, you did the sound! You did it! You started it.
It wasn't me.
You started it.
Wasn't. I think it was Ellen.
So easy. Dropping all this. Are we still putting weight on this? Because it's 2600 already.
Yeah, man.
Wait.
Peeing, man. Holy sh. My point of view is like peeing that.
Okay. Da-da-da. Da-da-da.
Can't reach him.
There we go. There we go.
Oh, alarm, Tiago!
Tiago, alarm, pizza's real.
I don't have one.
I need to get something.
Oh. Oh, you're. Oh, how far are you? Which one is it? Is it the sandstorm sound or.
I don't have
one.
I'm still on the.
Okay.
Fucking.
Sandstorm, what's thunder and this?
Some
soldiers
like
the thunder,
same.
He kind of puts his head down with his ear and he
starts
checking.
What is it?
Was
it the sandstorm, like the
trrrr
sound?
You know about the tails and. Why is this thing black? Look at that.
Get wrecked, son!
There's a T-Rex above.
Oh! Oh!
How big is the T-Rex? What level? Wait.
16.
Wait, let's kill this cat first. And let's go. Wow, that cat is.
It's here.
Fuck the T-Rex up.
Go kill it.
Stamina. I need stamina. Wait. Wait.
Oh my god! The fuck?
Oh, it's coming to me! Alex!
Do it. Wow, are you no stamina?
Alex!
Wow, he knocked me back.
It's eating me!
They've never killed that fucking.
It's eating me! What? I can't even fucking do damage! It's just pushing me down!
Same, he's knocking me behind. Yeah.
Okay,
Dragon guy!
Oh!
You mean dragon guy? Oh,
I'm getting wrecked! I'm getting wrecked both sides, I'm out! Oh, I forgot about it. Let's go.
You can get the cactus from there, but yeah.
I got all the cactus.
Yeah, we have
the alarm is already been going.
Ah, fuck it, I went back here.
Should already come.
Yeah, I already told you from the first alarm. It's already fucking been
going. I need to wait for the stamina.
Likewise.
Oh god. How much stamina does hell? Like reload it.
Can you press H map? Let me have a look at something on the stream. Oh, it's electric storm. Let's see.
We're all good.
No,
you
that's
press
good.
H.
That can just
what is H? What is
H? H. Do you mean what is H?
Oh, okay. Sorry. Yeah?
No, but in the electric storm, do you not help?
I want to see if he shows him. Oh, he does show the tribe name and the location. They should.
I don't know, Jago.
Oh, the storm is real close. It's straight behind the mountain.
They should have hide them somewhere.
Yeah. Maybe I don't use H then. Oh, actually, you can hold like the drop key to drop all the shit automatically.
Yes, I was about to say, but I didn't want
to. Save the cactus?
Yeah, save it. Put it in the fridge. I normally put everything on me and then just drop everything. Put the cactus, the purples. Not the. I mean, not the purples, the black ones. Did they just leave a few purples for him?
I think I dropped all the purples, but I'll leave a couple of reds. There we go. 100 reds. It's good. So you guys just fucked off and left me here. Nice. Nice protection, guys. Anyway, I'm just... I'm gonna see your stream. I know you're okay.
I was watching you dropping fucking berries one by one up the ship. Very productive.
Let's go, let's go.
Oh my god.
Boom! Daddy Boom, got back. Shot. Baby got back. Mm-mm. Alex.
Hello?
You need to pick up something. Dropping.
Do I?
Yes, take some. I'm dropping. Cactus. 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 Cactus.
Where
Cactus.
Are you dropping this?
Okay, they're on the speedy. Next to speedy.
Yeah, I got it. That it?
Wait a second. Why is... Oh no, I need to drop more. More cactus. Okay, well, that's all the cactus. Okay, I'm good. You got it.
Yeah, I'll put it on the fridge, huh? Because I don't think we have sun.
Okay, are you guys... Okay. Do we have spoiled meat?
The fridge is fucking... There's a lot of spoiled meat there.
Okay, go to your animals. Or...
That is a lot of spoiled meat on the fridge.
Fridge, okay.
I'll start gathering from the animals.
Oh, everything is...
You're there for our Magnolord.
I thought Mav just said it. I don't.
Fridges, I put so much spoil me.
Yeah, just pick it up. What you doing?
Spoil meat.
Yeah, I have all the spoil meat here. Okay, everything is ready. So, if you just...
Oh. I'm putting the food back in.
If you... Like
cook meats. I'm gonna level up a bit too, because I'm gonna
okay, use... Okay, ready?
I'll level this up.
2 seconds, I'm just gonna get all this hide inside.
Okay, we have 4 mortars doing narcotics. Say when you're ready. What you doing? But that's fine.
I just had a tiny stack of okay.
What? So now you guys
I'm
are ready?
I'm sitting on speedy.
Everybody's sitting on something, right?
I don't know
which job is, but
starting now.
I'm far away.
Did you start it already?
Yeah. Four mortars making those. Get some XP, peoples. Are you getting something, or is it shitty XP, or?
Good, it's good. That's good. I think clay.
Do you want me to make the clay thing? Oh, we can't. We don't have sand.
I found this storage container here. Someone put on the mountain here.
Yeah, it's ours. I guess.
Yeah.
I think I put 600 weight on this. just want something to gather a lot of woods. Fucking in there.
Whoa, dragon. Ooh, la la.
Whose fucking animal is this level 1 here? The fucking fastball. It's yours?
Mine.
Ah, oh, fuck, where is mine? I think mine died when we got attacked.
Might be. There's one outside called Kiko.
Yeah, that's my one.
Oh, nice too.
What the? Oh god, you're creepy.
I want to get a vulture, man. I'm getting it.
It's passive taming. So you need to feed it, like, raw, the spoiled meat. But I don't know how to get... Yeah, because if you get close to it, it just, like, aggroes.
He eats normal meat, not spoiled.
Really?
Yeah, and you have to sneak up on him, blah, blah, blah. Sneak on up, yeah.
What?
Yeah.
You have to sneak behind him.
So you can't knock him out?
No.
Doesn't work.
But there are two types of vultures, like a little one, small one, bigger ones, though. I'm guessing the smaller ones.
But can you bowl at them? That's the question. I guess it wouldn't help anyway.
I need to take a piece really badly.
You can go, man.
Can I? Is it allowed?
I think so.
Everybody's eating pizza, I'm so hungry!
I'm
fucking gonna eat pizza tonight.
Oh,
me too. I have pizza. Pepperoni.
Whoa.
I'm not eating pizza.
I'll fucking eat poor man's pizza, just bread and cheese. Just have pizza. So man doesn't.
Fuck that.
Dude, I'm too big to get inside though.
Oh, I feel like press.
Kidding me.
I loved when today I'm still streaming, yeah.
Okay.
Telling like a story about my son.
Why can't I put back?
It's actually quite funny but disgusting also at the same time.
Someone needs to come over to the furnace.
What?
Because somehow I did take a little bit too much on me, and I cannot put it back.
Okay.
Just drop and run out.
Yeah, of course.
2 minutes.
Yeah.
Drop.
So, my son went to the bathroom this morning. He came out of the bathroom, I heard him, like, not flushing the toilet. I was like, okay, is everything okay because you didn't flush the toilet? But then he said...
If you're gonna tell us a story about how your kid masturbated, I'm gonna leave.
Wow, my kid is 7.
I didn't know that.
Wow.
That's a bit early.
Wow. Lars,
didn't flush?
Anyways, the story continues. He was like, I'm really sorry, Dad. I was like, okay, what happened? He's like, you need to come to the toilet. I was like, oh god, what happened? Then he said like, long story short, he mostly pissed on the floor. Yeah.
Is that drunk or what?
No, there was some kind of issues, but the aiming wasn't in the morning, so the best, so just...
He was still sleepy.
Yeah, and he aimed on the fucking floor. And
we've all been there.
Yeah, but first I thought it was like just a little bit, but no, there was a lot of piss on the floor. It's like most of all the piss was on the floor. But thank God it's easy to like clean, but still I was like, okay, this is a good morning.
Did you register?
Yeah. The smell was horrible. If I had like, you know, the some bathroom have those, what do you call the heating floor? Or like the,
yeah.
That makes it more horrible. If
because
the piece...
then it'll go into the air.
Yeah.
Moist, yeah. Moist pee air.
Yeah.
Mmm.
Moisty. It's okay. Are you still getting XP?
Speedy 3 now has 200 speed.
So is that in...
You need 300.
Just stick to 200 and put HP now.
Okay.
200 is actually really, really, really much.
Yeah, but you need to like when the dragon starts shooting, it has so at least so fast that he cannot even reach you. If you are like close to him, you need to like accelerate real fast.
I don't think we're gonna be able to get to 300. Will take too long.
Yeah.
What about the 220?
Tiago, where the fuck are you?
I need some HP.
Why are you not sitting on speedy 2 to get the XP for the bird?
I was straight in the base
with
crystal and obsidian and yeah.
He was already up farming when it started.
Okay, I was just thinking because now they're losing the XP.
Yeah, but I can sit on the...
Oh, it's already done, I guess. Are you getting XP still?
I'm still getting a tiny bit, yeah.
Oh yeah, there's 23 there.
I'm gonna go on the speedy run. Just in case
you're sitting here. Okay, why is this not doing?
Yeah, getting.
Oh, okay. Getting more XP right now. Okay, why is this not doing anything? Okay.
Let me see what chocolate I'm gonna get. Okay.
What chocolate I will get?
this one.
Mini-mini-mo.
Yeah, it's like mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini. So many it is.
I think we need like 3000 HP as well for my eagles. Around that.
Yeah, I think we need a lot. I don't know how much damage they actually do, but...
But actually...
The lightning does a lot. And the thing is, you get damage as well from the fire dragon.
But is it not just get aggro and then just fly really fast away and let the dragon follow you and then into this trap.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah, that's the idea. But there's gonna, you know, if you get a bad spot, you might get two or three dragons after you. And if you took the egg, then you fuck. They'll chase you forever. Ideally, you want to sneak in, take the egg, and not get aggro from the dragons. Otherwise, good luck. But I saw.
Helen,
mm-hmm.
There's a gift on your bird.
Plus, we need to do the fucking trapper, though.
I don't get more XP.
Ooh, I actually have one. I don't know where I left it.
Yeah, it's level now. So it's 208.1 on this one. Should I go for health?
Which has 208?
208.
Speed.
This one's speedy. Level 100.
Yeah, that's the original bird. Yeah, already 200.
Okay, should I go for health on this then?
How much HP does it have, yeah?
HP got 1,700.
Yeah, health, yeah.
Go for health. Now it's 1,800.
It needs a lot of fucking health.
Let's do 200 movement and then 3,000 HP and then whatever.
And then we should just take one of the birds and try and see how fast the dragon is.
Da-da-da.
I don't know, is there no places we can read how much speed the dragons have on each level, like level 100 dragon have this speed?
I don't think anyone knows because it's hidden.
It should not be hidden, that's fucked up.
The dragons that you get by taming...
No, the wild ones that I was thinking.
Yeah, but it's hidden, how do you know the stats? It doesn't show you if you kill them, it's not really accurate.
No, but it just stays someplace on the internet, some places, it's like...
Well,
it's
Google
like the
it
same as 200 speed or whatever. Level 100 dragon, lightning, white, yeah.
No, but they're not all the same, they all have different random... like the 200 ego speed is completely different from a 200 moth speed. So who knows if lightning and fire is different. Faster.
Yeah, if you have 100 level wide poison, fire and lightning, they should have the same speed, right?
No, I don't think so. It's different.
Okay, thanks.
Because when people tame it, I was watching a video, someone tamed them. And the electric one has got way more melee damage than any of the other two.
Yes.
Other and stuff like that. But he has very little HP. So the lightning, from the one I saw, they had a poison, a fire, a lightning. The lightning had way more melee damage. And they all run the same level, kind of like around 144, the other one's like 146, etc.
I don't get more XP now.
That's two more.
Two more what?
Two more narcotics. We have so much cooked meat here.
We spoiled so fast though. Okay, so who offloaded the raid who, let me see.
I don't know.
Midget Mafia will soon rebuild, so I can write you again.
So actually, when we have so much water up, is that enough for some plants, or it will be not enough, or whatever? I don't know how it works.
I don't know. I'm reading the chat. I don't know what you asked. What did you ask?
Now we have water.
Yeah.
And if you put like plants, say like 20 plants, would it drain everything up, or you think it's enough, or I don't know.
It might work.
Yeah, we can just put up more water if you need like more.
Where can I put the spoiled meat?
Oh my god.
Put it in the fridge.
The chat though.
It is full.
I don't know.
Okay, putting next to this air conditioning one. On that cabinet.
Oh, they're killing a...
Oh, oh god. So what is it? Are those snipers with the OZ guys?
Those guys are the big guilds.
The snipers?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the ones that we nearly started shit with them. And that, you know, remember?
Yeah, but we move it.
They were no hostile to us after Mav talked to them.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So now Yashlak, we're like friendly with them.
They're not.
Look at them! Okay, apparently Morcas are friends with Aussies then?
Who?
They're yelling out for Oza. Morcat. They're killing our best Argy. Oza! Oza!
It's like the fucking cops on this server.
That just killed my best brother.
It is a PvP server.
Yeah.
Do aces actually do not?
That is true.
What? What is true?
This is a PvP server.
Yeah, this is a PvP server. So just be prepared because they can actually.
But that's like if those guys didn't have anything and killing their bird, it's just.
Yeah, but then you need to hide. People have played here for many days. They need to understand that it's Friday. Don't have like a...
There we go, snipers. Fuck you, oh.
So, you think, Thierry, so it's okay to kill and harass new people because they need to know and learn?
It's when you join the service...
Yeah, but these guys are new.
That's not new. It's not like, oh, it's my first bird, they killed it. They said only...
Been here for a long time.
They said only, they killed my highest level bird.
There we go. Don't get mad. Get even. African drug lord. Oh, African. Yeah, the penis is.
That's a penis, guys.
Yeah.
That's a what?
There's a guy called P.Ness. So it's penis, isn't it? And before their tribe used to be penis, but it changed it. Now they're African drug lords.
I'm pretty sure they snipe fuck everyone.
Yeah.
Because the other day, when this, they used to play with Vader. I actually, Vader was looking yesterday in the afternoon. What was the servers down? I can't remember. No, the servers down. The afternoon, I can't remember. I was watching Vader while we're here. When we're moving house looking for a building for 5 hours. I was watching Vader streaming and he was looking for a server, and I actually saw he went to friends our server was listed there. And I was thinking, please don't join. But he was looking for something like 15, 20 plus. So, you know, these people, snipers, there's quite a few of them they used to play with Vader. So their mentality is they let you build and then they'll fucking attack you.
There we go. They try to get the Wyvern egg. So yeah, those people are camping there now.
They're camping that's what I was going to say. They're camping the dragon area.
Yeah, that's why you need to fly real fast in there with the bird thing.
We should have done this before, like early. Now they're all here.
Yeah, but we're not ready.
Chag or someone that stays up pretty late to go do a night.
Yeah, if I got a 300 bird,
but you can't do it solo.
Pick the eggs first.
Fly away.
Do the dragons? We have to kite them over here.
Yeah, that's just kite, but. Sometimes it flies
through. Now I regret not when the Swedish guy offered me eggs, I should just
say, yeah,
put it in a fucking fridge, you know?
Yeah.
But I want to experience that thing. But I was going to say yesterday when you guys like, yeah, let's get hyper for dragons, I'm going hyper. But I was about to say, we're picking the wrong fucking day to do stuff. Because Friday night, everyone is going to be on the fucking servers.
Today is gonna be war. So that's why we need to put more fucking gun in a minute.
We need to go over the base and see, look at our weak points and fix it.
Punisher. I should put not one. I see people have one Gatling tank. We should actually, I don't know how much this costs, but my plan is to put up 3 or 4 of those so we can sit in one each when people are
Gatling
coming.
Tank? What is a Gatling tank?
It's called the Gatling weapon, or what they call it, is
minigun.
Yeah, this minigun is sitting on. We should have more than one.
Well, you can have more than one, but you have to understand this, yeah? Like I explained to you. I know it's hard to... I don't know how hard it is to kill the rock guy or anything, but from watching them, they were going to have people with the dragons protecting the cannon guys, and I'm not sure what... Can I ask you again, please? When I'm explaining, shut the fuck up, because you can't comprehend and listen to that, okay?
Yeah.
Please, I know it sounds rude, but you always interrupt and I have to fucking tell something. Okay, I don't know who's got more range, the minigun or the cannon. So if they open this gate and they use the cannon against this building that is made of stone, and you're sitting with a gun there, this all crumbles down. So if that's your plan, we need to turn this base into metal so it... You understand? Now you can talk. Now you can tell me your idea is.
Okay. No. We have a lot. We have a minigun. We have 25 missile rockets. The rockets is built to take down the fucking dragons and the cannons.
Do we have, by the way, now missiles?
The missiles, they just point. Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah, but do we have missiles now?
We have one. I have built one. It's easy to build them.
I don't know if we need more if we're going to get the dragon. Just in case.
Because if you shoot a level 200 dragon, you need like 4 or 5 of those missiles, the dragon's down. So if they're protecting the cannon, just stay on the roof, hiding from the window, whatever, with this missile.
What is it? Yeah, can you actually shoot the...
They shoot every animal, they target any animal.
Then we should definitely kill the cannon first, right?
Yes, correct. So you just put on the cannon and then the red lights turn green and then you shoot it. Even if it's run away or turned aside, the missile will follow him. And kill the animal.
Okay, I'll say again, I don't know the range of the cannon compared to the minigun.
No, I was telling the missile. The minigun is just to shoot the dragons and...
The minigun melts. That fucking gun melts.
Yeah, but I still think this base needs to be constructed into a fucking better foundation. Stone, it's so easy to be raped.
And not like this. The gates should be metal. All the fucking gates, the highest gates.
Yeah, but that's... Unrealistic.
Yeah, no, it's, why metal?
I'm telling you to turn the base into metal, and you're twisting your nose. Now you want to turn... This shit is like over 1,500 metal or something for a behemoth game.
Yeah,
it's much easier to turn out base into
metal. Two rounds from it, and try two rounds of the burdens won't get metal.
So you don't want to turn the base into metal?
Base first, but when we are finished with everything later, then we go for the metal for the gates if no one attacks, because it's a waste of time just staying there with a lot of metal. We need to just use it instead of collecting. So if they anyway raid it, it's less for them. We should just use it and build the building.
What are we doing now? Because we're all assuming they're all coming from the front gate. We don't assume that.
No, one more thing. I was telling this yesterday, but he was leaving. You look at the mountain up. If they are smart, they go on the top of this mountain, they destroy some spikes, and they can actually stay up there and shoot down. So I was more thinking, I don't know, to build like a tower or a defense or a wall or whatever up on this mountain.
Build where? On the mountain itself?
Yeah, behind up there.
But how are you gonna get there when they're attacking you?
No, it's just so they can, because now they can just destroy like three or four spikes, metal spikes up there.
Are you flying away and talking or something?
No.
Is that you?
I'm flying away.
Okay.
Just testing the speed on this. 192.
Yeah, explain to me what you mean to.
No, because if they see it's too hard to stay in the desert because there's no place they can hide, whatever, then it's gonna be easy to kill them.
So what you wanna do here?
Really? They can just stay here? Look.
I know, but what you wanna build here? Like gates or something?
Here, when I'm standing out.
Yeah, but what you wanna build there again for the first time?
I don't know, gates. Small gates are around and down there are around. So they can... They need to be harder for them to destroy, because then they need to take the gate first. If not, they can just come here, bang bang, two bullets to the cannon, destroy it, and stay here with the cannon and just shoot straight down. Boom.
So you want to build gates around this thing?
Yeah, because I don't think the minigun shoots always from here where I'm standing, from the bottom up here.
No, it doesn't.
Then they can stay here with the cannon, they shoot them, destroy it.
Yeah, that's a good idea, but you want to build gates then?
Yes, a small
gates. So why didn't you build gates? You haven't learned it, or...?
Yeah, I can. I should do that, but... this is the weakest place. The other they need
to... Yeah, I agree. That's what I was saying to you. We're assuming they're coming from the desert. If they don't come from the desert, we're fucked. Because they could have a rock guy here to throw rocks down. And destroy all the bird pens straight away as well.
Yeah, and destroy this... they will come with 2-3 cannons here that we
But to
fucked.
Be saying that, if... They can easily destroy the birds. Who's behind map?
I can build a generator. We can build a cable up the mountain. I don't know. It's good if you can have like 2 or 3 minigames on to call it up here on the mountain too. Build gates and a little foundation and some guns.
You know what you could do? You know what I am here? I know, I hate this fucking thing that fights on my bird. In one of these places, you can, like, kind of like what I'm flying now over, you can build maybe a generator, like a square.
Yes.
And just put a generator there.
Who just ran with the wolf?
Me.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Yeah, and have some guns up here, too.
I'm getting a heart attack from very little.
but I saw somebody, like...
We didn't know you were online at all.
Yeah, you can do that too.
Yeah.
But the thing is, you need to do it because you said, remember, I was going to do initially I was going to do the sniper tower, and then you said, no, I'll do it. So I stopped doing it, so you never done it. But I understand now you changed it to this point.
I was helping Red actually to finish the case.
Because it's,
Where are you going to build the turret?
He wants to build what I am.
Up behind here, because they can stay from this mountain.
I actually do think, we need some more protection up here, because...
Yeah, that's our biggest weakness.
Yeah,
it is.
That's what I was saying, because the gun here, it won't be able to... I don't know, I need... I never used the minigun, but I
don't
know much.
Even fucking up here, we need to put something on this tower, like up here.
You think they can stay all
they
day?
They can. I have full view. Full view of the
They can rock
base
it down. I did say that before.
all the tops here too
this
with Mavis. The same as the Mavis here.
Yeah, and
but I can build generator on the top on these mountains here and put like 2 miniguns each side. Then they shoot everything flying a little bit higher up here. Here with Mavis generator.
I have an idea. So if we build like a small thing up here, can we remotely open doors or something from downstairs up here?
Yes. Anywhere. Yes. You can build a remote.
Open. We already have it, so. Just have to put the pink.
Yeah, but just like the windows and the turrets inside and open the windows and then just.
Or gates maybe.
Yeah, but gates need. There's no cover from above though.
Yeah, but the turrets can shoot straight up, can't it?
Oh, yeah, true.
I'm not sure if these guns are really. I don't understand what it means.
Sounds like
too much James Bond.
Yeah, I know, but these turrets actually, if they have a tanking bird or a lot of HP, these turrets don't do that much, I think.
They do.
Yes,
in this server, they do because it's a 120 server. If it was a 520 server, it would. Oh, God. Can someone come to me? I picked up metal like a dickhead now. I just wait.
Throw out and then.
Was that you?
I know, but I have metal. I have other rubbish shit. It's kind of like what Marv was.
Oh! Flamethrower! Journeyman flamethrower! What the fuck?
Stop building shit. Can someone come here? What the fuck, Mav was standing?
I don't know where you are. You
were standing on that rock. You'll.
On the rock! On the rock on top somewhere.
Yeah, someone is flying near towards.
Me?
Picking up something.
Me. Where is it?
To the right of someone flying above the base.
I see you. Let me just kill this. There we go.
Fight. Can you take like metal from the animal and put it whatever you can carry? Fuck, did I pick up metal?
I don't know if I can.
Anyway.
You took all of it though.
Oh, fuck.
Take like 100, not freaking all of it. Move.
Where are the dragon's nest thing on this map? I never seen it.
It's around 50, I'm telling you. It's around 50, 20 around there.
I don't want to watch
it's
my.
It's way on top there.
Yeah, 50. Don't
go there, especially not today.
No, I'm not going. I'm just wondering.
I need more. Someone take my metal.
I'll come up. I'll just put this in here.
I'm here. Drop it. What should I take from my bird?
Yeah, take it from the bird.
Take it.
Bird doesn't have any fucking. We have to be careful because we don't even know how much the fucking. Didn't clear up all these. Don't know how much they weigh. Egg. So, what do you want to do first? You want to build the defense up? Yeah,
I'm gonna do the same as I did at the base on the other server. Display.
You're gonna do something now?
Yeah, I'm gonna do something because that is the weakest point.
Okay.
I don't want to have surprise like they kill everything from above down.
Start making them.
So it needs to be too wide or like too long that platform if you're gonna put a generator inside.
Yeah.
That tower that I was standing on, that big one, I'm gonna put metal spikes on top of it so they can't land there.
Yeah, but don't forget, that's very easy to remove. Yeah, that's like a couple of grenades and.
Yeah,
but what else could we put there?
Torrents. Cables, torrents, generators, whatever.
Yeah, but it's so tiny. It's literally just a tiny round.
We can build. Let me do it. Let me just take care of this up here now.
Okay.
I'm just coming back with 8 more metal now.
I'm so hungry. I'm gonna order a pizza. Fuck you guys.
Should I do the bottom part at least, then?
I'm just taking the metal now from the
furnace. There's so many fucking spots on this rock they can fucking
I hate
land.
You guys.
Okay.
Ah, you guys? I had a freaking healthy stir fry today.
Okay.
I had you.
Saddam, can you make some metal?
What are you saying, Saddam?
Saddam.
Saddam Hussein?
Saddam.
Can I do this metal shit? I don't know. I don't think so.
Who the fuck is Saddam? You keep saying Saddam.
I don't know.
Saddam.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm Saddam?
You Saddam? You Samyang?
Instruction.
Samyang. Yo, Samyang. Yo. Samyang. Okay, what should I order?
Okay, I should go for Metal Foundation.
Da, de la, de la, da.
Who is this Barbarus?
This is a problem. This rock keeps fucking respawning here, doesn't it? You can just stand on top of this rock.
If you can destroy the rock, you can build a foundation where it spawns and it stops spawning.
Yeah, I think we need to do something right here. It's in a hill though. It's literally like a hill. See what can I... Wow. What the fuck was that, man? Holy crap.
So do birds fly away now when you get the torpor low, or do they stay?
Yeah. They fly away.
Okay.
¿Qué pasa?
Paradox.
Paradox. Paraduna Nina.
Coming up, I'm putting some foundations.
The food will be here in 1 hour.
Okay, the generator needs to have 4.
I need to do something. I just can't sit here doing nothing.
Fucking shitbird flying away into the desert. Fuck you.
Like here, where I'm standing. Generator.
Does arthropods give prime?
What is that?
The two cement.
Oh, no. Only snakes. And carnals.
And birds.
And birds, yeah.
Who can make metal doors? I don't think I can.
What the hell is that?
What do you need?
To have the one generator, I need like 4 foundation, right?
You asking me or question yourself?
Yeah,
I guess so. You said something about doors.
Yeah, I need the walls and doors.
You want to make walls, yeah? How many or like as much?
One entrance.
Yeah.
One door.
Yeah.
And is four foundation like a box?
You don't need. If you want to generate, you just need one. You don't need four. What do you need four for?
For what? Walls are gonna generate is gonna be in the metal box. They cannot destroy it.
I thought you said four foundations.
No.
For one generator.
Yes.
No, it's not four. But...
It's only one?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. I did put four, same, whatever.
Why would you do four? That's massive.
Yeah, like then then I destroyed all.
Fucking mantis.
Because I was putting some turrets up there too, some machine gun.
Tell me what you want and I build, but I'm not sure what.
Okay, just build me.
I made a door,
one,
entrance,
two,
and a
three,
door.
14 walls.
No more metal.
And I need like a 4 roof.
Wow, the slaves changed their name back to Bardock.
To what? To Bardock's?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course they did. They were like, they cheated just because they thought maybe we didn't know where their base is.
They still don't have a big base.
Need metal if you want to do something.
Yeah, come.
Keep coming back.
Take the metal?
Yeah, I did take the metal and put it in a slip. I was putting in the...
Oh, they have been raided, I guess.
Sucks to be them.
All their doors are open.
Well, I got a good blueprint for a journeyman flamethrower.
Okay,
whatever the fuck that is.
Yeah, let's have this.
That's rough.
Got a ramshackle whip.
Okay, so how many walls is there? 14 walls, and now you want ceilings?
Now I need 4 ceilings.
And you got pipes and stuff?
The cables.
Well, what the fuck is this base?
Yeah, your cable.
Hive.
Yeah, cable, I can make it.
Who are Hive?
Yeah,
bad,
I've seen them
together.
Yeah.
The Africans and the
wow, this base size of these guys. Holy shit, how many dragons do they have?
I have a feeling we have waited, we have dragons. Then when they only see we had a threat.
We're gonna get in a battle when we go tearing a dragon, that's for sure.
That's
right.
That's why we won't fly. I can't stay up late.
Oh, African drug lords have 7 or 8 dragons.
But the dragons are not a problem.
I make friends.
Dragons are something they'll kill you when you... they want to kill you, chase them.
So, but who are these Magdalena guys? Who are they, like, allied with?
Not sure.
Because above them is African drug lords.
I don't see them talk about you.
They're quiet ones, aren't they?
We really need to fucking get a cannon on... But I don't know what is the name of that saddle. Is it a high level one or something?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, for the horse?
Yeah.
It's... Let's see...
Maybe we can try
it's
to...
It's the Paracer platform. I don't
What's
have
it called?
PA? Paracer. P-A-R-A-C-E-R.
I don't see the fucking... Oh, there I see, 24. Well, I have the points, but I just don't know if I should keep it.
I think you should definitely save your points when you get everything, like... Can you already access all of the high-level ones?
Level 90 is when I can get high-level.
I think
that's the rocket launcher.
I think you should definitely wait.
Not rocket launcher, that's like, instead of the minigun, you have a rocket one. But I only have 32 points, so...
Oh shit, when you get that on your base, like put it on top of the roof and just put homing missiles inside. Woo!
That's what I don't know.
Okay, bring this bird back. That was a trip. So what is the best way to get metal right now?
The best way to
get metal?
Yeah.
Right here and above with all the spikes. You fly this mountain just other side of the mountain. Behind the base. Same mountain but other side. Then there's like 6 or 7 or 8 metal when you can just find. Okay, now I need a generator.
Do you need me to do anything else or can I go?
I need a power generator. Yeah, I can build actually. I have another. And then at least I need to make one gun.
Yeah.
So.
I have the metal for that. Where are you building? Far away? Oh, here.
Over here, and then I'm gonna put some on the top there. I'm gonna put like two.
So why not? Do you actually need?
Yeah. Pillar. I'm gonna put like 2 or 3 pillars so that the minigun stand a little bit higher. And you can shoot the stuff a little bit around up there. And I'm gonna put 4 guns up there.
So they're gonna be hiding on behind this rock and destroy the turret.
Behind which rock?
Well, this is where Alex is right now.
Let me go up and see.
I didn't think you were gonna. I think you were gonna do it here.
Yeah, that's what I thought too.
High advantage.
Yeah.
Not a
problem. I'm gonna do a both place down there, up there, and we're heading for those 3 places.
Oh, that carry bird name, every time I read it, I think it's Gay Bird. First is metal here, Mav, you're asking metal.
First is gonna go here.
I can't carry shit with this.
And I'm gonna put 1 box here. It's gonna go 4 minigun up here.
Okay, but you know, you have to build quick, because if they notice you doing this, they'll come and destroy you.
Yeah, yeah, that's why I just need to have... I'm busy for the 1-2 hours.
Can you carry anything with that bird, Mav?
Me?
Yeah.
It has almost 1,000 weights. So.
Oh, speedy.
But I'm gonna drop all the rock.
Yeah.
Mantis, has they ever stop falling?
I actually don't
to get a couple levels on this. Metal everywhere.
My plan is actually to just build those 3 points up there, and then I'm gonna put a little base up there so we can go to the metal floor. Just expanding. Let me finish this one first.
Map.
Okay.
Okay, why can't I access this fucking forge from here? Oh god, this is so stupid. Now? Yeah.
Okay.
the wood chip.
We'll get a lot of metal from that also, don't we?
We will. Yeah. Cement paste.
I wonder...
Then everyone needs to go together with everything.
Yeah, of course. If we're going, we need to go together.
Kidding me?
As fast as we are here, I need you to make two doors. Two doors entrance and...
Two door entrance there.
Yeah, two doors entrance and two doors.
Okay.
I have make it like a generator already. I'm gonna put one house first on the top where you guys are standing, and one gun already.
You know, if you don't need those four platforms that you made, foundation, you just destroy it.
I will. It's gonna be three places with like four there.
Is the birdcage in metal? If not, just replace them there so you don't waste them.
What are you doing, Mavi?
Yeah, I'm trying to find metal.
Oh, are you exploring here? There was metal, a lot of metal. Maybe you got it.
There's more metal inside here.
There's, by the way, metal smelting in the big thing.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna get wood. Take two fists. Get some wood. Get some fists. Get some fists. Yes, metal. You know, like the slope that we, where the rock start. There's two big veins on the right side map.
Yeah. Okay.
So I don't know where.
What the fuck?
Okay.
What the fuck is that?
Door activation. Can you shoot?
Somebody's sleeping.
The dog.
Excuse me, they're sleeping?
The fuck?
Oh, fuck, they're snoring.
She's not sleeping. That's the worst.
What? She's not sleeping? Why is she making that noise?
She just makes that noise when I scratch her.
What the fuck? So I guess... she likes it. Mira.
Okay, people?
Yeah?
You know this place you told me, they can just stay here and shoot.
Yeah, I see.
I'm gonna put a box there now with one gun, turret, everything is working.
A guy from Hive with a dragon. Out in the desert here.
Oh, fuck, I forgot this. Now I need a fucking foundation.
Burning up.
Just so you know, a bit out of the basin to the left in the desert is a guy with a fire dragon.
Yeah, we see them all the time.
Yeah, they're all the time.
I feel like we are the only guild which is neutral right now on this. Everybody else is like fucking fighting or...
Yeah, we just stay quiet. That's why I don't type in chat. I don't do nothing that can bring attention to us.
Yeah, and don't let us explore too far away yet. Let's just get a base up, let the guns, let the rockets everything up before we even...
But the reality will hit in. We can't win this battle. That's a fact.
Let them destroy each other, use a lot of stuff.
No, they're not gonna destroy it. If they're all allied, we are gonna get fucked either way.
Yeah,
but not all of them are allied.
But soon enough, we need to choose which side we're gonna go. You cannot have like Olsi as enemy and Snipers as enemy and everyone as enemy. It seems like on this server is two sides. Olsi sides or the other side.
I don't want to be on the Zozi's side, the fucking dicks.
You need to, I don't know. But they are the closest.
But I don't know, Snipers, if Snipers ally with fucking Aussies, we have
will never ally with them.
Okay.
Not that stuff.
I'm gonna take, later I'm gonna talk to...
This is Vader people, they don't ally, they only ally with their minions. That's true. Vader is not here, so... Stick to each other. They're just like, what they'll do is like kind of like what the guy probably told you. They'll just stick to themselves and then when they'll attack people that they look strong. No vulnerable people. They don't attack people in the building. That's why the guy said like, you know this is not a fucking base, right? We have a big base somewhere else. We don't want to start a war with you guys because you guys are building. That's what I was saying. He was telling me and I said, I was like, fuck you. You picked our fucking teammates. You started this shit. Like... Like, can we talk? And I was like, put me fucking down. Like, okay, you know, let's talk then. It's like, you kind of calm down the thing. You could have destroyed this trail.
Yeah. Okay, I need to go to the tent or inside or something. My screen is all white again.
Why?
Because a heat stroke.
Yeah, I'm inside because I was having a heat stroke.
Getting wood.
Oh, daddy's hungry.
Oh, people's gonna be so pissed when they fly around here, no?
I know. The thing, the shit will hit the fan when the first turret shoots the dragon.
They are flying dragons around here, so all the torrents are
up. Where's the offline raid protection? Where is it? Where is it?
Come. Probably why it's a server.
I love it when somebody comes on like red, like in the evening, like by himself, like, yeah, I'm just gonna go collect some metal. They're all waiting. It's not offline anymore. Let's go.
Guys, should I put this in the middle or in the corner? Because if I put it on the corner, they can stay far away from behind something and shoot up. I should put a place.
Everyone is up eating. Come back in and wait. Me is either way. I'm just gathering wood. Horny dragon.
Helen,
which bird is yours?
What is it called? The blind one.
I just need to get some fiber.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Laura the blind.
Laura the stuck in the horse elephant.
Whoa. There's one guy here with a dragon. Did fly away. He saw me. If he fucking turns now, I'm gonna be pissed.
No, just relax, man.
Oh, what am I doing?
If they're gonna attack, I don't even know. I'm gone.
You have to find fiber.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Tiago, please don't put it on wild. They're players only or something.
Players only?
Players only? If you put two, mix one of each. Everything in players only. Because at least you will kill the player, not the dragon. Don't put wild and all this bull.
Yeah, okay,
it keeps one turret that literally had 10 bullets because someone put on wild.
Okay.
It's shooting random.
Focus inside now.
Wasting a lot of ammo for them. Even we have like 100 bullets or something. That's not even enough.
I don't want the generator to like.
I think we
outside.
Need to maybe make some bullets.
Yeah.
Should I start doing that maybe?
Well, for that you need to start gathering stone.
Yeah.
Because you need the gunpowder. We have the metal, but if you want to start gathering a lot of stone, and then because I got wood, I can just burn all this charcoal and tons of it.
Okay, where's our stone? No.
Huh?
I haven't heard anything.
Oh yeah, I don't even have my
fucking... The generator is fucking sticking. Oh, the fuck.
You need to place it well, you know?
Yeah, I fuck it up a little bit, but I know what to fix it.
You put it... Yeah.
In the middle.
Yeah, I know, but you don't put the walls. You place the generator first and then build around it.
No, I didn't.
I know, that's what... It's hard to see if you don't... He gathers a lot of wood, but not much touch, though.
Yeah, he's not good for touch, more wood.
This is gonna be a little bit crazy.
Tons of wood, then.
Okay.
Okay, your Laura
is what it does best, gathered metal. Like a plant.
Cannon?
Yeah.
Thank you. I need a letter. Can you make me something to climb up? Maybe? Or can I make it maybe?
What you want?
Three leather. Letter of all
metal?
No, three. I just go, I need to go.
Three what?
To climb up some stairs, so not stair, but...
Yeah, but made out of metal or wood?
I think metal is best. Because we need to go up there later, put what bullets or whatever, you cannot land there.
You can only make two.
The good thing is, we're not stream snipe because there's only two viewers.
Yeah, I'm on it, but I don't know if it shows.
It's me because... and someone else.
It doesn't actually show you. Me, it doesn't show me.
Okay, well let me do this. Let me get away and then tell me if it shows one. Because I don't know the passwords.
No, it shows just me and Helen.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I just moved away. Oh, fucking phone again. Go away.
Interesting. There's almost 800 metal ignites in the fucking big furnace. We have 800 metal ignites on the furnace.
Yeah. Alex, can you help me bring the metal in?
I'm doing the stone right
now. Oh, okay.
Next time it rains, go up to the roof and check how much the water tanks fill up.
It's very rare though. But yeah.
Interesting. I'm curious if they all fill up or not, because right now there's two full and one half empty left only. So
well,
if...
we've been drinking a lot of water though.
Yeah. That's the thing, that water should be like not the main use, it should be when you really need it. Normally I should still go out, I think. Or I can just build even more.
I think it's fine.
Right, unless it rains within 10 minutes, then you'll be probably out.
What the hell is happening there?
fuck up can I move golden?
Okay, all the ingots gone.
I need fuel.
I made two extra ladders for you, Tiago.
When we have this one, we just need to check at the end of the day. Repair generators.
You check, yeah.
Okay, so should that be my?
No, everyone does, but you check as well.
Okay, how does the water bowl work?
You didn't check
yet. You have to put it on the like a water thingy. We don't have, but we had one near us, but Swedish guys built the base there, and so we can't place anything there anymore.
You have more fuel.
Sorry.
Okay.
More fuel, I just have 83.
There's fuel on the everywhere, man. Check the thing. Check the cooking, check the metal smelters. A lot of fuel.
Yeah.
What do you want me to bring for you?
No. Go and check, of course.
104 Titan Ball. Yeah. No use for that, right?
We can't tame the Titan Balls.
They're untameable here?
Yeah.
Okay, power I total enough later. Why can't I put a door here? What the fuck? Seriously? Compress door, no snap point. What? You're kidding me now.
Happen.
I can't put a door here, it says no snipping point.
What is here?
Is it the right kind of door? Or is it just a regular door?
No, it's a metal door in the metal base. Can't place metal door, is obstructed.
Yeah, is there anything in the doorway?
The generator is there, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, the generator is too close to the door.
I told you before, don't put the fucking generator, you only put the
thing. Yeah, but I don't want it to stick behind, I don't know how far it's gonna go.
If you can't do it, you ask, man.
Nah.
Try to pick me up, maybe that is an angle.
Yeah, then I need to put just an...
Try to pick me up, I'm gonna... Look, I'm out for a second.
I just put another fucking...
Fucking hell, can you please accept the help, yeah? Do everything by...
It's nothing to do, destroy the generator and it to take away, it's nothing you can do. You know.
You know, man.
I can just put a fucking metal wall there. But no, I can't. Anyway, coming back.
Thank you.
just build a new generator. Rocket.
I need to have a break on the collecting now, Alex. There's some metal cooking in the big thing, so there should be like 600, I think. Not yet, though. Not yet. But cooking. Because my heat stroke is hitting in right now, and I think my food will arrive really soon.
Animals. Jesus Christ.
Why did you want to get stomped? Because I don't even see you.
I just got back.
Help you. Okay. Home. I'm in home.
There's so many animals. I need to move them. I think we should move all of them over to the other side right now, as long as we're not using them. I'm moving over here.
Where the fuck do you get obsidian on the server?
The mountain, the gray mountains. There's one pretty close to us.
Put this cooking.
There are no pterodons here?
Arden cast, yeah, that's a go.
No.
Cast that.
No pterodons.
Yes.
Fuck it up again, eh?
No!
Okay.
Now it's okay, but now I cannot access the... I can't... go inside to the... Put fuel.
Press F. Look at it and press F.
F.
Yes.
I'm doing nothing happening.
Well, you might need to put the door on the other side then. So the door opens the other way.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, why is Art not showing? Oh, there we go. You got it.
Is that you typing or what the hell?
I'm trying to press F some places to see if I can.
Where is that?
Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Fuck this one.
Where's the bird? Took the bird away from me.
Yeah, I'm moving all the animals. There's like. So they're not in the front. Oh, for fuck's sake. sick.
Oh, cool.
Who is you?
To land. It's me.
Okay.
Land, but there's no place.
No space here, man.
Can you move your bird forward? Walk, just walk with it. Forward, walk, press space and walk. That's...
Go off.
Okay, but okay.
We need to make.
Oh, fuck, almost.
No, we don't. I need to grab a whole bunch
of. You are dumb. You put the fucking generator out the other way around, you fuck.
Yeah, no. Just make a door behind the fucking. Forget it.
Oh my. Too funny.
Need doorway.
Leave it to you.
Yeah, if you can just make a doorway. Make two doorways.
I can open it.
Yeah, but you was never gonna be able to. Himself.
Where can you open from?
Okay, go down.
You have to load that yourself.
Stand here.
Yeah.
Oh, look, straight ahead.
Yeah, but can you put it?
Yeah. Toss the oil down, we'll put it in, the gasoline.
Demolition? No, no.
Okay, put it down, I'll do it.
Yeah, no, I saw it.
Yeah, you have to look in the angle.
Yeah, no, but that's stupid, you cannot do like closer.
No, because it's on the other way.
Yeah, okay, but everything is okay.
Okay, I need to go get Flint.
But good luck trying to get that shit fixed if we're not here. Fucking racism. Try to find.
My animal just made a sound.
Yeah.
But I've never heard that sound before.
Maybe it's hungry.
Think? I've never heard that sound
before. Base nothing makes sound. Maybe it's hungry.
Think?
Okay.
Where are you putting the stone, by the way, Alan?
In the mortar and piston thingy. Putting it straight in. In the mortar and piston thingy.
Hold on. We're doing cement paste or something?
No, I just put some stone because we had so much.
What should this stay on?
No, I just put some stone.
What?
This torrent here. Should it stay?
Default, whatever is this that is.
Okay, just turn it on then, nothing more.
Yeah. But I thought we needed gunpowder or something.
I have already.
Getting flint now to put in with the stone. To make spark powder.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Because I had the charcoal, I thought you brought everything. Okay, I'll put the charcoal.
Okay, guys, I will log off for a sec.
Yeah, but we have to make spark powder first, don't we?
Wait a second, is it full, by the way, the server?
I don't know.
Oh, fuck's sake.
I wouldn't risk it, man, honestly, because...
Just stay in the base, just eat food, everything, and sit down still. You can sit for like 20 minutes, 25 minutes.
69 out of 80.
Yeah, but now, you come back from food in half an hour now.
Yeah, it can be like full.
Okay, I will just let it be here then.
Stay out of the way.
But I will stop the stream for now. Part 2.
You don't want to stream you eating?
I don't want to stream when I'm eating, no. Part 1. Bite. Okay. This is part 2, I think. Part 2 of Ark Adventures. To be continued after the food break. I'll be back.